The Blue Ridge Mountains can be a strange place, full of fantastic tales and legends. One legend, many may have never heard, tells of a woodland nymph. No one knows how long she has called the forest of the mountains her home. Some say it's been for centuries. In her solitude, she embraces the beauty of the wild woods, away from the hearts of man. Says that if one were to catch the nymph, she would have the power to grant even the deepest of desires. To this day, no one has ever called her. Maybe that's why it's just a legend.